Hi everyone, my name is Jake Knight. Most days I'm a fifth grade math teacher, but today I'm a fifth grade math teacher and your host for this episode of Office Hours. I know CSEdWeek is right around the corner, so I'm here to show you some fun and inclusive activities to set your class up for a STEM-tacular success. Let's start with Microsoft MakeCode. This platform is a perfect place to bring your computer science to life, even if you've never written a line of code yourself. Students of all skill levels can get hands-on coding experience using built-in resources like MakeCode Arcade, the block editor, and more. These tools are a great way for learners to start their progression towards real-world programming. You can even find step-by-step instructions for fun, project-based lessons, like this rock, paper, scissors game I made with my students. Ready, set, go! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Ugh! Or, my personal favorite, this awesome air guitar. Trust me, if you can play the air guitar, you can learn how to code. Engaging activities like these give students the opportunity to build new skills and watch their abilities grow in real time. Plus, it can help spark their interest in other STEM subjects. Speaking of ways to get students excited about STEM, let's dive into Minecraft Education Edition. This immersive world is designed to help anyone nurture and develop the complete problem-solving skills that STEM professionals use every day. With hours of ready-to-use, game-based courses available, it's easy to help students gain a deeper understanding of computer science while putting the fun in coding fundamentals. Well, that's all the time we have for today. If you're ready to try any of these resources we've covered in the video, check out the links in the description below. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on the next episode.